Level 7.
It came from Bikini Bottom.
Quiet, SpongeBob. Anyways, we're holding our Wii remote vertically and tilting the control stick to steer SpongeBob's crazy biplane. And we press B to zap things. And you have to collect field balloons, I know. This music is super epic. Out of all the soundtracks in this game, this is my most favorite. So this level is all about flying all over Bikini Bottom while trying to stop Johnny Plankton. And beware, there are some jellyfish here. Told ya. Whoa! You must destroy these laundry lines. Those. No, thank you. I've seen worse destruction in 9/11. We're now in the sewers. Now, listen closely. Listen closely to Plankton. You'll hear our line that you're familiar with. Wow! Did you hear that? That's the same line he said in the SpongeBob movie game. In level 4, where you had to destroy those radio towers. That's the same one. I thought it was crazy. Oh, I'm sorry. Was that your building? thought that was pretty funny. That's what I love about Plankton. He's funny sometimes. Back in the sewers.
Go over!
Go under! Go under! Whoa, watch out for those arms! Funny that you just said forearms. Even though Plankton doesn't really have four arms. Well, what he just said is, "I refuse to lose," was heard in the lights, camera, pants. Not in my walkthrough, but you can hear it in other people's walkthrough. Here, I can make some bonus videos of that. Just to make sure you guys know what I'm talking about.
There's no stopping me.
You're finished, SpongeBob. Now we made it even more, man. So this time we're facing this way.
It's Plankton! You come to say hello!
And goodbye. I'm sorry, did I crush your little car? Oh, that was nice. I'm winning because I'm aggressive. Sure you remember hearing me saying that in Lights, Camera, Pants.
Watch out on the left!
That's from the movie as well. Though he never said that in the GameCube and PlayStation 2 version. Never.
Down you go.
rescuers are forced to change their plan. They head into a construction yard to face giant plankton and the sheer, unimaginable horror of the extended coffee break.
Okay, well, we're doing another some kind of little boss battle. What you do is you have to destroy these targets. There are no sleepy seeds. And there are also no sleepy seeds in that previous part. That's gonna lead to Mark. Well, I'm gonna stop it here.